After 10 minutes, we'll come back and we'll observe the area and the equipment using a D-Tech leak detector. So we'll check each of the devices for any waste gas exposure. Zero parts per million around the vaporizer. Zero parts per million around the vacuum scavenging system. Zero parts per million so far around the induction chamber. Zero parts per million around the waste anesthetic gas canister. So check. So 0 parts per million in OP.